Pretty much, because it's in a way just tells the whole story in a nutshell. Very good. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Would you like to say?
This presentation is very interesting and useful for people who want to work in educational education tourism, because you saw the very interesting moments in this presentation.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very
thank
much.
You.
Thank you.
Start speaking about musical tourism. Very interesting topic, very exciting one. So we can start with this nomination, musical tourism. And I would like to invite Akal Rosneri to make a presentation.
Hi there. I like to tell you about the great musician in St. Petersburg who called Viktor Tsoi. Next slide, please. So, Viktor Tsoi was a soloist singer and songwriter who co-founded Kino and one of the most popular musical influential bands in the history of Russian music. He was born in Leningrad. And he started writing songs when he was a teenager, and at that moment we enjoy the song. Next slide, please. This is Viktor Tsoi in childhood, really nice boy, and Tsoi began writing his song in the 70s, and his music was underground because he highlighted very important problems of politics, about social, and so on. Beginners of Kino. In the Leningrad Rock Club, so I played as a solo artist, supported by Mabel's band Aquarium, head of Grivenshikov, if you know about it. But later, he met Riven, and he started playing together. Yes, this is the band. Was Riven and another member of the group. On the August 19th, Tsoi was driving on the Slovka to Telesi highway, near to Kems and Riga. And then 2028, Tsoi died a car collision. The investigations concluded that Tsoi has fallen asleep while driving. And the next slide, you can see some memorable place in Leningrad. This is fans of group and singer. And the next slide, this memorable place is St. Petersburg. It's a mural with a monument with Viktor Tsoi. A lot of photographs, flowers, and cigars, of course. Next slide, please. This is Konyushina Street, and in the street you can see a photo of Viktor Tsoi. And next slide, please. This is a monument in Novgorod, nearby St. Petersburg. And next slide. Yeah. So I'd like to show you some musical clips. Grupo Krovi, if you know this song, I think you enjoy it.
Решить,